Can everyone hear me? First of all, I'd like to welcome everyone here this evening. It's so nice to see such a big crowd here for our dinner dance. I hope you all had enough to eat. If you're hungry, just tell your waitresses. I'm sure they'll bring you more. We're going to start our program this evening with a dance that's called Pachangovitanya. Pachangi are a very festive village event in Slovakia. It's like the Mardi Gras in Rumanians. It comes on the eve of Lent, and it's the last celebration before the fasting begins. Slovak villagers, dressed in elaborate costumes and masks, parade through the streets, giving greetings and accepting bacon and falling powder to warm them up from the chill. Even though this is in Lent, we think this dance is appropriate because of the masks that the dancers are wearing, and Halloween is coming up in just a week. Thank you.
Thank you.
IBC. We'll have some more on your prizes a little later, so don't put your tickets away. Our next dance is a Sidamski Tanyas, or a gypsy dance. As you know, just about every settlement in Europe has its own settlement of gypsies, and they often play for weddings and other celebrations. This dance is going to be Domovina's version of a typical gypsy dance, so please enjoy.
Thank you.
number 858.
I will. You got money in this game?
No. Just my heart.
You know what, Joe? Joe and Finisher.
Slovakia this summer, and it went over very well, so I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
Andrea Sotesco, Michelle Polka, Yara Radice, Diana Spezek, Rolo Pisa, Michael Cassari, Claudia Bravley, Igor Torch. Incidentally, it's Igor's first performance tonight. Denise Pavon. Paul Abraham. Christina Filipovic. Tim Bradley. Michelle Marcus. And Peter Gallo. And of course, our choreographer, Pavel Sirok, and his wife, Zuzana. I would especially like to thank Pavel and Zuzka for the many hours they've spent preparing our kids for our trip to Europe this summer. We were practicing before we left 3 times a week, and it was 3 or 4 hours a night. So we put in a lot of time, but I think you'll agree with me that it was well worth it. I also want to thank Branch 28 of the Canadian Slovak League, which helped sponsor our trip to Slovakia. They gave us a very generous donation to help pay for our airfare. Now, if you didn't win a door prize, we also have some raffle tickets. We've got 27 raffle prizes. And they're very beautiful prizes, $25 and up. And as a matter of fact, our first prize is a beautiful Christmas wreath, which was made by Marianne Veselowski, and we also have another one at the back, plus many other prizes. The dancers will be going around selling raffle tickets. They're $1 a piece, $3 for $2, $8 for $5, or if you really want to support our dancers, you can get $20 for $10. Now that's a real bargain. So please be generous. You can win one of 27 prizes. Thanks for coming. Our band is going to get ready to prepare. But before our dancers leave the stage, I want them to come together for a group photo. Before we have the kids take the group picture, I just want to take an extra moment. And I'd like everyone to give a big thanks to Irene. She has put on so many hours and so many days and months for this function to happen. I know that the group has worked hard, and the teachers also, but I think Irene deserves at least a thank you from all of us, because this would never have happened if it wasn't for all her time and effort. And that's to her husband, Joe. I know that poor Joe hasn't seen his wife for a long time. And thank you very much, Joe, for your support.